At 1:42 p.m., at the recommendation of SPD and our district, shelter in place was lifted. Bye-bye.